Right now on South Beach Tow.
Come on, there's no emergency.
Everybody in South Beach got an excuse. The excuses are for the birds.
And I don't have the patience for this, man.
You don't have to be such a about it.
I don't have to be such a what?
They can't tow it if you're in the car.
If she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey!
Hey, Bernice, yo!
It's a fake pass. I'm gonna go ahead and take this.
Whoa.
What are you doing to my car?
He can't tell you if you're in the car.
Ow! God, you're gonna hurt him!
Room took off, so I guess now it's my turn to train Bernice. She just looked like a mean-ass chick. She looked like she got a bad attitude. I ain't got such a good attitude myself. Hopefully we don't bump heads. This is my truck, training you and all. That don't mean my because this is my bread and butter. When you get your truck, you do whatever you want with your truck. Feel me?
I don't want nothing anyway.
What you trying to say?
What you need me to rewind it and say it in Spanish?
Eddie and Bernice, I got a truck for you. Do you want?
Go ahead, sweetie.
I need you guys to go to 415
Espanola.
You got a silver BMW in the commercial loading zone.
I got you.
When you're done, you tell them 10-4. Not all right, baby girl. None of that, you know?
10-4, 10-1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
All the rules that they have at Tremont, it goes out the window when it's time to get a tow.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm fabulous.
It's
how
fantastic.
Are you?
We need to talk to somebody like a manager or something. We had a car towed. Your employee assaulted us.
Assaulted you?
Assaulted us. She actually hit us. She smacked me in the...
Yeah, she knocked out my voice.
The woman assaulted us.
Bernice?
Yeah. You know what? Whatever. We could have called the cops. This is...
She took the cash. She put it in her pocket. Do you have a black Jeep here?
I do have a black Jeep here.
That's our car.
As long as my truck can pick up a car, I don't give a damn what it is. Play some AC, pick up a car, I'm good.
Let me figure this out. Hold on. What the hell are you talking about?
For Bernice.
I set her up with Eddie.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, shh. Man, that girl is off the chain.
And what happened?
We went to South Point. She hooked up to the truck, and people came out. They got into it, whatever, called her a bitch or whatever situation. She went around and slapped dude in the face. First, before all that happened, he threw the money at her. So she picked it up, whatever, and put the money in her pocket. Pocket 120.
Why didn't she tell me this before?
Man, I'm scared of that bro, man. I ain't want no part of that.
To the right, like that. Now pull out right there. Now stop. Now you're gonna put down. Get it as close as you can to the floor.
Well, if I ain't know how to do my job, I tell you, I ain't know how to do my job. You feel me? All right, man, I need you to go unlock the steering wheel for me, man.
You the one in training.
Man, just go get that real quick. Let's go.
I'm gonna sit my ass right in this air conditioner and chill until you're done.
Hurry up, man.
You got a problem,
man. Man, hurry up. Like a rookie. You can't get up in there.
Hey!
Oh my God, not again.
That's your car?
Yeah.
You know why you're getting towed?
What?
This is a yellow line. You can't park here.
Oh, come on. We're gonna drive off in 30 minutes anyway.
Hey, that's 30 minutes too long.
Oh gosh.
You gotta be the owner of the vehicle for me to allow you to pay on the spot. So now I gotta take it in.
What's going on, man?
I'm giving them the option of a drop fee. The drop fee is $115.
I don't want to hear that. Hell with the drop fee. I want $250. I want all the money.
Listen, Dad.
Yes.
This is all you, man.
It's all me.
They're saying that they paid Bernice. She still took the car and she beat him up.
She beat him up.
That's y'all's girl. Mm-hmm. Told you was gonna have a problem with her.
Yes, can I help you?
Hi there. How you doing?
All right.
Your employee just robbed us, towed our car, and then assaulted us.
Yeah, you know, you're lucky we don't sue your asses.
What are you gonna do, hello?
I'm listening to you guys. I'm trying to absorb it all. I'm gonna bring you inside,
so I can get the gist of everything, and then I'll deal with you inside rather at the window, okay?
Is she here? Is the crazy
no,
lady?
No, she's not here. She's not here, but eventually I'll get to her, too.
Well, I don't have time for this. I gotta go.
Give us a break, please.
Let's go, man.
Come on, there's no emergency.
Everybody in South Beach got an excuse. The excuses are for the birds.
You gotta give them the option.
Man, I don't have the patience for this, man. I don't.
You don't have to be such a...
I don't have to be such a what?
Okay,
I'm a slap fire. I'm telling you.
Okay. Just go to the truck, I'll do
it. Your offer just expired. I'm out of here,
go
man.
Go to the truck, just go to the truck.
Okay, all right. You can stay and talk if you want to. It ain't going down like that. I'ma leave your ass.
Go, get in the car.
You
can't tow it if you're in the car.
That whole I tell you.
I'm serious. Go, get in. They can't tow
Listen,
it if you're in it.
Listen, off the table, man. You can get all her money. I'm out of here.
Hold on. Let me talk to you.
If you don't get in, I'm out.
I'm going away.
She jumping in the car. The first thing come to my mind, if she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey! Hey. Oh, my God!
Hey,
yo!
She can't do this!
Oh, my God!
Bernice is 2 for 2. I do my job by any means necessary. You talk about a bat, that's Bernice. He can walk his ass back. I'm out of here.
You wanna walk with me?
No!
Cause I'm walking.
I didn't know what to do, man. This had never happened to me before.
I gotta deal with walking back to Tremont. Here we go.
Man, this sucks, man.
You kidnapped me!
Kidnapping you? I should have duct taped your mouth if I was kidnapping you.
Yeah, that's the lady.
What the heck is going on out here?
Guys, all I can do is apologize. I'm gonna give you your car back. She stole your money.
Yes.
I'm gonna refund your money. Have her ass arrested. She's not working for me no more.
I don't work this way. I have a criteria that all my drivers follow. And if you don't follow it, you get out.
I told you I ain't want to train her, man. That lady don't even listen to me at all. She thinks she work at Finest. It's Tremont.
Tow truck drivers are a rough bunch. Trust me, I've had some real doozies over the years. But Bernice is a special case.
Is there somebody in that car?
Look like it.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, there's a head moving in there.
When I thought the day couldn't get any worse, it did.
That's the lady.
What the heck is going on out here?
She just kidnapped me.
Man, she jumped in the car.
I did not jump in the car.
Bernice,
I was in the car and she took off.
Tow cars with people in it.
I'm
it's against the law.
I'm doing my job.
Driving away with somebody in the car is as bad as you can get.
He ain't doing your job. You got people in the car.
Man, you shut the man, I was, man,
man,
y'all
gotta
get this Chrissy. You better get this lady out of my face, man. Serious.
Bernice.
I did everything in my power to make sure that this lady did not sue the pants off of us.
She's insane.
I'm done with this. I told you how we do things here.
I'm 2 for 2 here. In 2 hours? Yeah. 2 for 2?
Now you're 2 for nothing. You're fired.
You take me from my job and you trying to get rid of me?
I'm trying to get the hell out of here.
I'm going to show y'all my crazy.
Hit the door.
You want to find me?
Bye, Bernice. See you at Finest.
Hi, honey, I know you're not gonna hit me. I know you're not gonna hit me. Can I have that?
I'ma see you on the street. All y'all try my pump.
Honey, come on.
All y'all.
Let's go.
Fine with this. Baby girl, I'll see you later. Me and you cool.
All right,
these pumps. All y'all pumps.
If I'm too real for these fools, that's their problem. This is not the last you'll see of Bernice. Better believe that.
She need to go sign up for arrest if she want to hit people in jail.
I've had a bad enough day. She just tapped it off of me.
Luckily, I was able to convince Bernice's many victims not to sue me. I didn't make any money off those toes, but that's my fault.
Okay, is anybody going to get Eddie?
I had to take a long walk back to the yard and needed it. It was a nice, peaceful walk all the way back.
We're gonna, come on.
I don't wanna go
there. No, no, somebody gotta go get Eddie.
Nice and quiet, calm morning. And you know, somebody comes up to the window. He's been here a few times before. His car's been here a few days.
How can I help you, sir?
I need to get some stuff out of my car.
The Saturn?
Yeah.
He wants to get some property out. I just let him in. Like, I've dealt with him a few times, I'm not really worried.
Un señor con un Saturn necesita sacar algo del carro.
My normal yard guy is out that day, so I've got a replacement. He comes inside asking if this guy can take the plate off of his car. No.
La palanca no puedo sacar. Okay, one of two ways is gonna go, easy or complicated. You either can give me the tag because you cannot take it off the vehicle, or I call the police and they make you give me back the tag. Those are your two choices.
So y'all just want to steal my car.
I didn't steal your car,
yes,
honey.
Yes, you did.
I didn't steal your car.
Yes, you did.
So I let him scream.
Y'all stole my car.
I didn't steal your
y'all
car.
Y'all stole my car. Now I got to forfeit my car because I can't work. Thief. This is crazy. How you do business like that? You want to steal it? Go ahead and steal it.
You done yelling at me now?
Yeah.
Now can I have the tag?
Hell no!
Then I'll call the police.
Call the police!
So I called the police. By the time they finally answered the phone, somebody had calmed him down enough to actually let him give me back the plate. And then he apologized and then left.
Yeah, I just wanted to apologize. I've been mad since Friday, so it just all came out. And your man told me that it would be my best interest not to call the police. So by Monday, hopefully I'll get somebody to lend me some money.
All right, honey, it's not a problem.
When you feel yourself drifting into an anger space, listen to what your opponent has to say.
What are you doing,
Whoa, take the car off the hook, tough guy.
Hey, bro, don't touch me. Bro.
He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's gonna haunt me for a little while.
Oh, my God.
Body connection is a powerful tool for reduction of toxins and balancing of chakras.
I sort of have an anger issue.
Again with this? Come on!
You know, to kind of deal with it, I'm listening to some self-help tapes, you know, that's supposed to mellow me out.
What if I'm not smart enough? Am I ugly? Why didn't my parents love me? Was I an ugly, stupid child?
You know, my boss, everybody at work wants me to listen to him. You know, my wife says that it'll probably help, so I ain't got nothing to lose. I'm driving around with a radio all day, might as well.
Eddie, I got a tow.
To a pressure cooker.
Go ahead, bitch.
The owner of the coin laundry called.
You got a Toyota Corolla. Beijing color.
With a fake handicap driver parked in the handicap spot right in front of all natural pizza. Can you go and grab it?
Yeah, 10-4. Thank you, Christy.
A thank you from Eddie. That never happens.
It's kind of f***ed up for people to take handicap people's spots like that. It's kind of rude, mean, and there it is. We'll take a look at this. Yeah. Oh, they got the passenger window open. They must want this to get stolen. You see, it's a fake pass. I'm gonna go ahead and take this. The pass was the wrong color. It was blurry. Like, bro, you did that in the kitchen of your house.
What the heck is going on here? What are you doing? What are you doing to my car?
The car's getting towed because you're in a park in a handicap spot with a fake handicap.
It's not fake.
It's not fake.
It's fake handicap.
Look at it.
I live in Florida, and I know what a handicap spot looks like.
Listen, you gotta understand one thing. Listen, 1 second.
You people park here all the time.
No,
my clients need a parking spot. My clients need a parking spot for the handicap sign, and you guys park here all the time.
First of all, are you?
That's not even a real handicap.
Who are you?
I'm the owner of the coin laundry. It's not even a real handicap sign. Are you? You guys are despicable.
Oh God.
Despicable. Taking a handicap
from us. You need to go back inside.
No, you take his car away.
Bend your pennies.
Go wash. Go laundry.
Unbelievable.
Listen, we've been parking here for years. I've been coming here for a long time. The spot's always open. What's the difference?
So you mean you've been parking here without a handicap?
That's right. I've been parking here all the time. I'm going to continue to park here. If it's open,
and if it's always open,
there's all the spots are taken. If this spot's open, what's the difference?
Right.
I'm not
going to
walk from down the block. I'm parking here.
We're not hurting anybody.
You've been getting away for a long time.
It's ridiculous.
This guy's been doing that for 12 years. You know what? He deserves to be towed.
Okay, you're getting towed, so you got to pay me.
Pay you what?
$115.
$115. What are you, out of your mind?
I need you to take it off the hook.
That ain't gonna happen.
I'm not taking the hook.
I'm not taking
it. Take the car off the hook, tough guy.
Hey, bro, don't
take
touch
the car. Yeah, whoa. What are you gonna do about it?
The self-help tapes, they're helping a lot, bro, because me, 2 months ago.
Bro, do me a favor. Don't put your hands on me again, bro. I've been trying to calm down and I'm going through some anger management problems.
Look,
I don't want to up. I'm taking your car, bro.
You know what? You get in the car. He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's stuck. I can't open it. What am I supposed to do?
I don't care. Get in the car. Get in the car.
I can't get in. Push me in.
Oh, my God. Go on. Go on. Somebody help us.
You're killing me.
I had enough already of this and we couldn't get in or out.
You're killing me.
Come on. I can see everything.
Get him out of the car.
Oh, my God. You're embarrassing me.
This guy was so fat, bro, he couldn't even get in the car. So, you know, it's me and some other guy that just came out of the laundry, and a homeless guy came, and we were all there trying to pull him out of the car. It was just hilarious, bro.
Push me in.
Let me out.
You're killing me.
Not out.
You're
gonna
hurt
him.
Push me in.
Look how fat he is, man.
You're killing me.
So we're pulling, he's trying to get in. And the guy just falls right in.
Are you okay, baby?
Yo, bro, you're using a false handicap pass. Get out of the car or I'm calling the cops. His underwear and everything is all hanging out, you know, his clothes fell off.
Pull up your pants. I don't want to see everybody to see what you got.
What's wrong with this guy, man?
Hey, listen, I'm done dealing with this crazy ass. If you're gonna pay me, because if not, I gotta go.
What should we do, honey?
Pay the guy.
All right, you guys have a nice day. I had too much for one day. It's gonna haunt me for a little while. Bro, I'm gonna have to listen to those CDs forever.
Limos are very rare.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now.
Right now, it's time for the hunting, the beginning of the shift. The big dogs eat at night. We don't play during the day. Right now, we're gonna hit most of our local lots, see what we can find. Well, here we go. We got one. Limos are very rare, because they love staying inside the limos. But everybody's gotta go to the bathroom and everybody's gotta eat. When they slip, we grip. To the base, I'm 5-1 loaded with a limousine.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot, for God's sake.
They own the property, they have every right to have your
home. You know what? I'm gonna lose my job. I'm gonna lose my family.
If you want me to release it, you're gonna have to find something with the company name and your name on it.
Can I get to the
front? I need your, do you have your license on you or that's in the car as well? Okay, I'm gonna have them let you in. Bring me the registration, okay? I let him inside to get the registration. You said that you own this limo. It's registered to a company.
No, I don't own the limo. It's a private limo.
Legally, it's not yours. Got his license, got his hack license, I have his registration, but it doesn't show that he owns the limo.
Do you know the saying, highway robbery?
Yes, I know that saying.
I feel like that now.
I work for the city. In order for me to keep my contract, I have to make sure that every single car that comes in here leaves with whoever is on the paperwork. If you don't have the right paperwork, I can't even accept your money.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now. No, it would be the same.
It would not be the
same. No, I swear to God. I swear to God. Shoot me now. They would know I'm dead, and it'd be better.
Honey, it is not that severe.
It is like that.
It is not that severe. In this particular case, I genuinely believe that he was a limo driver. So, you know, I called my dad. I read him every single document. He allowed me to contact this gentleman's boss and have him fax me a letter stating that this gentleman was a driver for hire and he had no problem whatsoever us releasing the limo to him.
I just called my boss. He told me to release the car to you. All you had to do is have a little bit of faith. He's not that bad of a guy.
Thank you, Christine.
You're welcome.
I want to thank you very much, okay? You don't know.
Oh, honey, I understand.
God bless you.
You too. He left with a smile on his face, and it was a good day.
Next time on South Beach Town.
I'm really thinking about starting my own company.
No, you're not ready.
I'm all late on the payments, but I got a cage fight this Saturday.
Cage fighter?
I didn't tell you to park the car. It's someone else's lot.
Don't you touch me.